This is a demonstration how I can animate the movement of a part along a path. We have here a path, it's a B-spline from the draft workbench, and we have a compound, and we want that this part should move along this curve. So what we need is first a parser. A parser object creates the or computes the positions of the points along a curve. It has a property source, and the result for each time step is written here in the placement of this object and can be reused from other things. The placer is an object which uses in its property source the parser, the coordinates or the placement of the parser. And here I have a formula where I use these coordinates. I say the x coordinate of displacement should be the same as that of the parser, and the same for the y component. And for the rotation angle, I have here a formula. I say 7000 times the time. The time will run from 0 to 1. So now if we run the manager, we can go through the positions. And we can run it as a whole. Okay, then there is another possibility what I can do. I close this. The other thing is I have here another configuration. I have the same parser on the B-spline. I have in this case this torus, and I want to split the movement. The first placer I use is says the x coordinate should be the s coordinate of the parser, should follow the path up to half of the time, and then there should be no change. So I deactivate the second placer, I run this, and now I see in the first segment the torus follows the path. And then we have a situation where the x coordinate will never change, only the y coordinate goes down and at the end still goes up a little bit. Okay, and now I can add in the second part of the movement a second placer, and in this case I say the x coordinate should not be changed for the first 70% of the time, and in the other case I want to have the coordinate minus 300. And now both placers work, the first and then the second, and we see what is the result. So we are now in the middle part, and now there is a jump to minus 300. Okay, and here goes up. So I always can change the geometry of my path and can rerun the animation.